You've got BuzzFeed and you've got Breitbart these days. You've got a lot of new outlets, some of them, like Breitbart, very much right-wing outlets.
Yeah.
Do you expect the Trump administration to try to block certain news outlets from being in this room, outlets they don't like?
Yeah. I hope not.
You would complain about Fox News from time to time. Could you have booted Fox News from this room?
That would have been entirely inconsistent with the spirit of this room. Mm-hmm. This is a... You know, you raise Breitbart as an example. It's not unusual for me to call on the Breitbart reporter who attends the White House briefing. And the gentleman who typically represents them here on a daily basis is somebody who is respectful of that process, asks tough questions, and gets answers from the White House press secretary. You know, the same is true of Fox, a news organization that I call on every day.